Vincenzian, and I'm 47.
Good. What brought you here and why are you doing the program?
So this is my fourth time doing it, and I found I need the accountability to keep going.
Good. Who are you doing this for?
For me.
And what are some specifics you'd like to see happen in the next 12 weeks?
So my objective is to get back down to 220 and be able to run 5 miles again.
Good. And to make those a reality, what sacrifices are you willing to make?
I have to eat a lot more healthy and actually get up earlier and work out.
All right. Key
element. One works. And name and age?
He's Zenzian, and I'm 37.
Zenzian. So how'd you do? How'd the program work for you?
Overall, I achieved my goal. My goal is 20 pounds. So I got close to 20 pounds.
Good.
Yeah.
So you had a physical change?
Oh, absolutely. Physical and mental.
Well, so, that's what I was going to go with. What's the two comparisons? Talk to me a little bit.
So, I've done this. This is my fourth time with the TBT, and the first time I came with an actual goal. The first three, I was just, hey, get healthy. This time, I chose to have a long-term goal of a half marathon. So, it's focusing on doing the right thing.
Mentally, how does the program help you? Structure.
It made me focus on taking care of myself,
yeah.
and gave me structure for what I needed to do that.
Yeah. What's the thing you like the most about it? Is it the workouts? Is it the team? Is it the?
It's what would you the. Say? Yeah, the team and the accountability of it. Having people go through the same process together, and we're sharing in both our successes, failures, and challenges.
What was your motivational push? You had the marathon, but what got you in here on the tough days after work?
It didn't feel right if I didn't make it here. I felt like I missed something.
So you know the question, like last year, what would you say to somebody else that was thinking about the total body transformation?
Come the first day and just do it.
Just do it. Yeah. Takeaways. What would you say this time around that you learned different?
I learned that having gloves on when you're lifting the weights is a drastic change in results. So I added a considerable amount of weight over what I thought I could do when I put the gloves on. So
my favorite statement to people is when you put gloves on, what do you, you know, when you put gloves on, what do you intend on doing? Usually when you put gloves on, you're
lifting weights.
You're ready to do work in some capacity, either yard work
absolutely.
Or gym work.
Absolutely. One other thing I did this time was I started doing the extra abs, and I think out of all the different times I've done the TBT, that changed my entire outlook towards it because I was strengthening my core, where the other exercises don't focus on the core, so that changed a lot of what I was doing this time and how I felt.
Fantastic. Very proud of you, sir.
Awesome.
Thank you.
I'm proud of everything, so it's not happening.